simple yet almost miraculous work and makes us enjoy it till today. The first pylon of Karnak Temple is a facade of the House of Amon, which area reaches 60 acres of land. The enclosure walls can easily include 10 European cathedrals, medium in size. The length of the temple from east to west is 113 square meters. It's wide enough to house the Cathedral of St. Peter in Rome, the Cathedral of Milan, and the Cathedral of Notre Dame in Paris all together.